Lightning McQueen, the most boring reveal you'll ever seen. And the reason why I'm reviewing this, because you know what, September 5th, y'all know what the day is. Lightning McQueen day. Yes, today is Lightning McQueen day, and they decided to review regular Lightning McQueen, because why not? Well, no, trust me, I have like a bunch of Lightning McQueens, but I just chose him because, yeah, whatever, I just wanted to reveal him anyway. And yeah, this is a holiday special, another Lightning McQueen review that I reviewed last year, the golden one. But this year is going to be a little different now. So yeah, anyways, let's get to the review. Alright, first up, we can see a smile here. We got the headlights and the 95. We got the Rusty's logo, and there's a little big chip. Just ignore that. I might plan to get a new one or something. Not sure. Got the light ear tires and the stickers of the Ka-Chow. We got the piston cup stickers. We have piston cup, nitro wave, mood spring, revolting, no stall, oxen gain, vitaline, gas print, gadgets, easy idle, RPM, low torquey pistons, retread, lead gloves, and clutch aid. And also, by the way, the Tony Motorfelt was supposed to be released today, but I decided to review Lightning McQueen. All right, now let's get back to the video. We got the lightning strike with the 95, the exhaust pipes, and the Rusty's logo. Got Lightning McQueen's name on the roof. We got the 95 and the flappers. The spoiler of the Rusty's logo. Got these things. The tail lights with the 95, the Rusty's logo, and the medical bumper ornament. We have the gas cap here too, and the base here. Anyways, guys, thank you so much for watching. I'm sorry if this was a short video. It was supposed to be like a little bit of a long video. Like, I needed to talk more in the beginning of Lightning McQueen Day. But, yeah. Anyways, guys, thank you so much for watching. And happy Lightning McQueen Day. And I'll see you guys later for the Tony Motorfelt review. Goodbye.